let's install MongoDB on macOS. To follow along, you'll need Homebrew installed. Open Terminal and run the command brew install MongoDB. Once that's done, let's enter the MongoDB shell by typing mongo and hitting enter. Unfortunately, that failed. The reason for the error is because the MongoDB daemon must be started before you can connect to the shell. The quickest way to start the daemon is to run the command recommended by Homebrew. Now when you run mongo, you're able to connect to the shell. Let's exit the shell and stop the daemon by hitting Ctrl+C. But what happens if we run mongod without setting the config? We get an error that the data directory /data/db is not found. In order to make this work, we'll have to create the directory /data/db. And because this is in the root directory, we'll need to use sudo for permissions. Enter your password if prompted. And now when we run mongod, we get another error. This time, the error is due to not having permissions to write to files in the respective directory. When we list the directory info, we see that the owner is root. With elevated privileges, change the ownership of the directory and all contents inside of it to the current user. Now, the directory is owned by the user, Mark. Run mongod again, and there should be no more errors. This also means that you can connect to a Mongo shell with no problems. You can type help and press enter to see a list of MongoDB commands. And that's all it takes to install MongoDB on a Mac.